town of Louisville. They got a man called Big Bad Bill. I want to tell you, he sure was tough. Brother, he was rough. He had folks all scared to death. Why, when he walked by, they held their breath. He was a fighting man, sure enough. Some bad baby. Bill took himself a wife. Now he leads a different life. Big Bad Bill is Sweet William now. Married life has changed him somehow. He's the man that they all used to fear. Now the people call him Willie dear. He was stronger than Samson, I declare. Till a brown-skinned Delilah just bobbed his hair. Big Bad Bill don't fight anymore. No, sir, no more. Washes dishes and he mops the floor. What's more, he used to spend his evenings looking for a fight. Now he's got to see his mama every night. 'Cause Big Bad Bill is Sweet William now. I must say it's mighty strange to see the way that man did change. That roaring lion now is a lamb, shut up like a clam. He don't smoke or drink or chew, don't even cuss the way he used to do. He answers mama yes or no ma'am, you know, kind of sweet like. And I hear the neighbors say Billy's learning to crochet. When he was in his prime, he was one bad boy. A great big 44 was his favorite toy. Had a deep bass voice I never will forget. But now he sings soprano in the church quartet. Weighed 200 pounds and was hard as nails. Always fighting with policemen and breaking jails. But let me tell you, brother, something must be wrong. When a donkey puts his dice away to play mahjong. Big Bad Bill don't fight anymore. Just shaves with a razor now. Wifey, don't let him get past the door. No, sir. He was that red hot papa that you heard about. But his asbestos mama put his fire out. And Big Bad Bill is Sweet William now.